El exterior está casi listo. Voy a hacer el interior de Joico, que es mismo sistema. Those are the machines for the outside. Over here we've got the machines for the inside. I'm going to use this beauty. Inside almost ready, outside almost ready. Great job. El interior está casi listo. Voy a cortar los extremos. I'm going to do something they did many, many years ago. This is a very sharp knife. Very big muscles over there. And here we start. El Joico y está casi listo, pero todavía está húmedo. Los cojamos por 2 semanas para secar después de 2 semanas. Los Joicos son la mitad del peso y resistente al agua. I told you in the beginning, we use fresh poplar wood. And as we all know, fresh wood is wet. So now we have to dry them for 3 weeks. Then we take a piece of sandpaper and we make it smooth. I'm not going to do that, but I'm going to show you. Then you get my beautiful shoe. This is how it should be. This is the one. Over there we've got lots of shoes, all different sizes. You're going to try, of course. I understand that one. Before you do, you have to wear the very famous woolen sock. Also lying over there. Put on a woolen sock. then put on the wooden shoe, and then take one finger behind your heel and the end of the shoe, and when that fits, it's the perfect combination. We also have got there a very big car which can, you can throw all your shoes over there, take a pair of those, and your holiday is going to be perfect, I'm sure. Si usted puede poner un dedo entre el talón y la patra trasera.